sleep. As a sleep deprived mum, whenever I can get that afternoon nana nap, I am definitely there. So sleep whenever I can get it. So I was first asked to represent my communities in the local body elections, actually, in 2013. So that's when I first got involved in local body politics. And after that election, I was then asked to stand for the Labour Party. So 2014 was my first campaign, 2015 by-election, and then the 2017 general election, which got me to be where I am today. I'm really passionate about Northland and about my communities. I have a background in law, so advocacy is something that comes to me quite naturally. And it was obvious to me that this is the place that makes the laws, sets the policy, and determines the spending that we afford to those different priorities. And so I wanted to be able to represent my community at the highest level, and I hope that I can make a difference. My dream, my aspiration, is that not one more child should live in poverty, not one more whānau without a home, and not one more young person without a dream or an aspiration for the future. I believe that we've got a lot of work to do in that space, but that's what drives me every day. Just relax a little bit. Put the 5-year plan, 10-year plan to the side. Just trust in your puku, in your gut, and follow your heart, and I think that will lead you in the right direction. But yeah, just relax a little.